25. Ah, not nearly enough aliens.
Want us to get more?
No, I want you to get me a cheeseburger and a shake.
That'll be easier. Cheeseburgers don't run as fast as them little alien varmints.
Idiot, get me more aliens.
Y'all want fries with that? I reckon that hurt a bit. Wait a minute, I need to go over yonder. Sorry.
Precious little aliens. I'll harness their hypergoon power, and then nothing will stop me. I know I say that every time, but this time, really, nothing will stop me.
Moss?
What? Sonic!
Who are you calling nothing?
Huh? He means since the boss said nothing will stop me, and Sonic here is going to stop him, it's like the boss was calling Sonic nothing.
Great! I thought nobody would get that.
Fine. You're so smart, robot. You take care of this mess. Release the big boy. At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta la bye-bye, suckers!
Guess it's time for me to start stopping. Oh, oh.
Get it?
Did a little shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done. It's in binary code, so only I can read it. Okay, ask away.
Who are you, and what is happening to your people?
Okay, he says his name is Talks-a-Lot, and he's from a faraway soda, and where flowers water them with dances.
Yeah, I think your machine still has some bugs.
Yeah, I think I can figure this out, though. Okay, he said his name is Yakker. He's from a race of beings called Wisps.
Wisps?
No, Wisps, with a W.
Yeah, I'll just stick with aliens if that's okay with everybody.
Oh, sure. So anyway, they're either being used for their magical powers by an evil man, or to make underwear to be worn by salad. You can just hear save them over and over.
When I was running around trashing robots, I saw a map that had a couple of interesting places. I think I'll go check them out, and maybe save some aliens.
The Moss Man said to wrangle every piece of this mess. When you consider what we're doing from a robot's point of view, it's actually pretty gruesome.
Don't think about it.
If you say so.
I'm missing an arm. Have you got an arm?
No, but really, how much can it matter?
I guess it can't matter much.
Hmm.
change with you.